make this very simple pump. For this you require an ordinary plastic bottle, a scissors and a sellotape. With the scissors, make an 8 mm hole in the lid of the bottle. Make another hole near the bottom of the bottle. Then take 3 cm of sticky tape. Take 1 cm of this tape and double it up, which means stick the sticky part to the sticky part itself. The double part would have no glue. Now cut this tape along the length into 2. Take 1 piece and stick it so that the double part is on top of the hole. Take the other piece and stick it in a similar fashion inside the lid so that the double portion is on top of the hole. You can open and close this flap. This is like a valve, one-way traffic. Now place the bottle in a jar of water and squeeze. With every squeeze, more and more water will be filled in the bottle. Once the bottle is full of water and you squeeze, large quantities of water will gush out. You can see the top valve operating. You can see the flap opens and closes. It opens and closes. This is really a very simple pump, because these plastic bottles are available everywhere.